Hello folks, how's everyone doing? Welcome to my new video show. Today I'm going to present the Sony powerhouse, the party speaker MHC V21. Let's look at the features and the performance. All right, this is the speaker I'm talking about, the Sony home audio system MHC V21. So spread sound for party. This is for easy social media posting. You can do karaoke and guitar input, easy to carry with handle, and which has features of Bluetooth, LDAC, which is an audio coding technology developed by Sony, which allows streaming high resolution audio over Bluetooth connections up to 990 kbps at 24-bit or 96 kHz. LDAC can switch between 330, 660, 990 kbps depending on the connection strength. And the other one, DSEE, which is for Digital Sound Entertainment Engine. And the NFC, which is a technology called Near Field Communication, is a set of communication protocols that enable two electronic devices, one of which is usually a portable device such as a smartphone, to establish communication by bringing them within 4 cm or 1.5 inch of each other. This is sometimes referred to as NFC or CTLS, that stands for contactless. You can download the apps on the Apple Store or get it on Google Play. Okay, it supports different technologies and features. Okay, let's look at this side. Control for fun features, DJ effect and lighting. So motion control, and it says wireless party chain via Bluetooth. So if your other speakers have Bluetooth function, then you can connect different speakers at the same time, so to make a wide area of music. So that's what it says, party chain. Enjoy more powerful sound by connecting multiple home audio systems. Here it says about the features once again. Powerful sound by smart high power, CD playback, Bluetooth, USB recording and play, FM, mega bass, fiesta mode, speaker light, karaoke mode, 2 mic in. So you can plug in 2 mics. Then it has a guitar input. You can either connect 1 mic or 1 guitar input at the same time, because it has only 2 ports. DJ effect, sampler, wireless party chain via Bluetooth, party chain, multi-device connection, speaker add function, party apps or Fiestable, party king, voice guidance, child lock. These are the features mentioned on the top of the box. Now let's open the box and see. Ready? Let's do it. All right. We have a brochure which says Sony Music Center. Sony Music Center, it says about the Fiestable App Store or Google Play. This is the French version. And the other one, connecting the system to your TV to listen to TV sound via the system. So it says how to connect it to TV. This is French. Listening to music from a Bluetooth device, pairing and connection. Okay, nice. Now a power cord. Here in Canada, it's 120 volt. Okay. and I think it's the battery for remote. 1.5 volt battery into two, and this is the small cord came with it. I won't be able to give you a full explanation of what each and everything is about, but we'll take a look at it. So this is a remote. It has a record to USB, tuner menu, back option, function, mega bass, sound field, tuning, preset, vocal, fader. You can fade a music and while you do the karaoke, and so you can sing along with the track. Any vocal sound will be faded, so that's a good option. Mic echo, you can control different things from this. Sound field, so much options. You can pretty much control everything through the remote. Now, ready to see what we have. One more booklet, warranty, okay, warranty, product registration, and home audio system operating manual. I think it's all the languages on earth. Okay. Take this leash away. It's around 10 kilograms. Look at that. So this is our Sony party speaker. One subwoofer, two tweeters, which is faced sideways for wide dispersion of the sound. The power output for this one is 70 RMS. That's the peak power output. All right. Let's look at the back side. AC power in, 120 volt. The FM antenna. So the wire we have seen is for the FM. And here audio party chain, the auxiliary cable. We have got left and right, out and in. And home audio system, 60 hertz, 70 watts, 120 volt, made in Malaysia. And the bottom part, no wheels. Okay, now let's connect it and see the performance of it. This is the maximum length of the wire. They could give a longer cord, nothing will happen, you know, they won't die. Okay, it says hello, Bluetooth, blah blah blah, the light is coming on. Sony demo, volume 10. In order to increase the volume, you need to turn this dial. Okay, because it was confusing for me how to do the volume because I didn't see anything. Later, I found out this is the one. No disc. Let's open and see. Okay, that opens up. Okay. All right, guys, so I'll give you a little more details about this speaker system. The Phyestable app puts you in charge of the speaker lighting and lets you activate DJ and karaoke modes. Multi-device connection. You and your friends can pair up to three smartphones simultaneously using Bluetooth technology. Then this USB port lets you plug and play. Play tracks stored on a USB device or make your own custom playlist with a direct CD to USB recording. Simply connect your device to the play or record port and you are set to power up your next party with all your favorite tracks. So you can use that one. The additional features are the DJ effect. So this has got the DJ effect. Okay. So get the crowd going with the DJ effects. You can connect four different effects, or you can use four different effects for the party. The flanger creates a deep flanging effect similar to the roar of a jet plane. Then the wow automatically moves the frequency of a filter up and down. Isolator singles out a specific frequency band, and pan sweeps the sound across speakers. You can use DJ effects with the Fiestable app and just a control. So getting creative with your playlist has never been easier. You know, take the party anywhere. So with the built-in handles, you can take it to a friend's house or move to the different party stores. You can do different parties. This NFC and Bluetooth technology, near field communication and Bluetooth technology remove the need for wired connections and complex setup sequences. Simply touch your NFC enabled device, such as your smartphone, to the MHC V21 for a quick, seamless connection. Then you can start streaming your music. If you don't have NFC, you can connect the speaker to your phone through Bluetooth. And one more thing I need to mention, this don't have any inbuilt battery, so you need to connect with the AC power always. And if you are asking me, is it wireless? It is Bluetooth enabled. So in order to enjoy, what you can do is download the Sony or Music Center. It's called the SongPal, S-O-N-G-P-A-L, SongPal app for your smartphone or tablet, and take control of your music collections and sound settings. This is the built-in CD player, works with the CD, CD-R and the CD RW disc. That means CD reader and CD recordable. Disc, so you can enjoy everything from the studio recording to your old mixtapes. Then the FM radio will let you tune into your favorite radio stations. The angled tweeter unit spreads sound wider, so everyone can feel the same thumping sound and body rocking beats. So it is ramped up with the bass with the mega bass boost function. DSEE upscaling technology that you have seen on the box, which restores high range sound lost in the compression process to bring out rich lifelike audio that sounds like an original recording. Okay, now what are the specifications of this beast? This has got a 3.5mm auxiliary input and USB input. Then other inputs are CD, USB, audio in, Bluetooth, and microphone input. The power, total system power, the peak is 70 watts, total system power, the RMS is 70 watts. It has got alarm clock, remote control, it's not dust proof, not splash proof. The width is 32 centimeter or 12.87 inch, height is 60 centimeter or 23.75 inches, and the depth is 28.89 centimeter or 11.37 inches. The weight of the unit itself is 8.16 kilogram. It has got 1 year manufacturer's warranty. Now let's connect my phone and see the sound. I tested it in Best Buy. It was open space, so I played it with high volume and it didn't come out really well, so I was not happy with its performance. But for the price, this is something we can think about. That's why I chose this one finally. So I have turned on my Bluetooth pairing. Okay, it shows now MHC V21.
Bluetooth connected.
Yeah, Bluetooth connected. So let me play a song from YouTube. TechnoAx offers royalty-free music. you hear the sound. This is the maximum Galaxy 5 connected. Volume is maximum. For a house, the sound is pretty much okay, but if it's a wider space, if it's a party room, probably this sound is not enough. When all the people are talking, they are making sound, this won't be enough, okay? So at this moment, the sound looks okay. Let's play another one. Space Rock Dance Party Electro House, royalty free music by Techno Axe. Bass function doesn't seems to be promising. It has some sound, but the bass, the effect is not there. Let me increase mega bass. Now I think it's the bass is off. So this is the mega bass. Oh, the bass is on actually. Oh, it went to the next song. Okay. So without using my phone, I could do this, and it went to the next song. Oh, that's nice. Isolator. How this looks okay. DJ off. Reducing the sound from this. The light can keep the speaker light off, on, voice changer. I think that's only with the karaoke function you can do that. Party chain.
Bluetooth disconnected. Bluetooth
connected. Now what is a function? Tuner FM, audio in, CD, USB, Bluetooth. So I'm pressing the play again. Okay, so you can just use the speaker instead of your cell phone, or you can, you know, just play from your cell phone. Yeah. And this is the one for the USB, right? So guys, now that we have tested this device, I mean, even though in outdoors or in big halls, this will be a failure. The sound isn't that great. The mega bass, it's not that great. But for a house, for a small party, a birthday party, or you want to do the karaoke at a friend's house, this is good enough. These are the functions you would get for $249 Canadian at the moment, because it's a Black Friday sale, and the actual price was $349 Canadian. So I think I will stick with this for the time being. So this is all about the party speaker from Sony. Thanks guys, if you have any comments, if you have any suggestions, please comment, write it below. Please subscribe, hit the bell button so that you will get more notifications when I upload the videos, you know, different videos frequently. Please subscribe, share and stay tuned. I'll see you soon. Take care and bye.